As night falls over the desert, the Chumbal's most unusual inhabitants begin to surface. On warm May nights, bizarre-looking crocodiles haul themselves far up the sandy banks, beckoned by strange sounds. This female Gharial is responding to calls from her young, telling her they're ready to enter their new world. Yet they're still within eggs, buried in the sand, and they need their mother to dig them out. As few as 200 of these extraordinary reptiles survive in the wild. So this precious brood represents a new generation of hope for the endangered Gharial. Now exposed, they're vulnerable to predators, and instinct drives them towards the sanctuary of the river. But even here, monsters lurk. Male Gharial that grow up to 6 meters long also inhabit these waters, and at night they're on the hunt. The Gharial's formidable-looking jaws are actually specialized for catching fish. A thin profile allows them to snap shut with minimal water resistance. But in the shadowy light, a small hatchling can easily be mistaken for prey. During the early days of life, it pays to stick close to mum. Gharials may be cold-blooded, but they make devoted mothers. For 6 months, they attentively guard their young, and even share babysitting duties with other mothers to allow each other a little time off to hunt.